shock only lasts a few thousands of a second. But the eel can deliver several in rapid succession. Enough to make the caiman lose his appetite. The jolt rattles the predator, but leaves it unharmed. The shock only lasts a few thousands of a second. But the eel can deliver several in rapid succession. Enough to make the caiman lose his appetite. The jolt rattles the predator, but leaves it unharmed, thanks to its thick hide. But the eel can deliver several in rapid succession. Enough to make the caiman lose his appetite. The jolt rattles the predator, but leaves it unharmed, thanks to its thick hide.